I am currently uploading a new sample into my Novation Circuit by using component software on my laptop. It's a very efficient way to actually replace all the patches with your own sounds. Presets get boring. You can really put anything